Hey, Pete. I'm working on a college application, and it says I gotta tell them about myself.
More like sell yourself. That's the worst.
You got any advice?
Well, take me. Hi, I'm Peter Parker. I'm 25 years old, I have a bachelor's degree in biophysics, and I'm in love with the greatest woman ever.
Humble brag.
Who is the best journalist in this city?
Word. Go MJ.
I try to live up to the example set by the other greatest woman ever, my Aunt May.
Humble brag again. Damn.
And a while back, I was bitten by a radioactive spider and got superpowers.
I can't put that in my essay. Hey, I'm laying the track as I drive the train.
I've used my powers to help the city and stop a lot of people who wanted to hurt it. Like my mentor, Dr. Otto Octavius. His lab got shut down by an old colleague, Norman Osborn. Otto retaliated by releasing a bioweapon. In the end, I managed to stop Otto. But not without great cost.
That was pretty good. But I'm no Peter Parker.
Exactly. You're Miles Morales. You're 17 years old and a student at Brooklyn Visions Academy. What else?
I guess I help out with my mom's work in Harlem every now and then. She's Councilwoman Maria Morales. And there is a girl I like who's spectacular and inspiring. And I think is one of the best artists in the city. And I also got bitten by a radioactive spider that gave me superpowers. I learned how to be a Spider-Man from the OG. But I learned how to be a hero from my dad. He was killed by Martin Lee in the City Hall bombing. The good I try to do every day is the good my dad planted in me. But it's been hard. Even with superpowers, sometimes we can't save the people we love. No matter how hard we try. A hero is someone who doesn't give up, though. And I don't plan to. I don't know, man. I can't talk about me without talking about Spider-Man.
Sure you can. You just have to... Yeah, why don't you just start another draft?
We're ready. Are you good?
Promise me something.
Anything.
If this doesn't work, take me out.
It'll work.
I don't have a lot of time left. I want a chance to say goodbye.
I'm not going to lose you. I will never let you go.
Have a bell for a reason. Take your seats.
I'm here.
Good morning, class. We have a new teacher joining us today.
Hi. My name's Pete. Mr. Parker. And we are all very lucky today, because this is physics class, and physics is awesome. Ever wonder how some insects and birds, reptiles can just run right across a pond? Two words, surface tension. Bathroom? Okay. Now, surface tension is all about cohesion.
Hmm?
Now, in equation form, surface tension, gamma, can be calculated as the force exerted parallel to the surface of a liquid. F divided by the length, L, of the line over which the force acts. Can anybody...
I need your help.
Mr. Morales, is it? Are you sure this isn't something you can handle yourself?
I'm sure.
Okay, class. Read chapter 4 or 5 or whatever.
Miles, I need this job. If the principal comes back and sees I'm gone, I'm gonna get fired.
I know, but you gotta see this.
Today. I'm so getting fired. Morning.
Bro, I told you to be on time.
It's fine. We'll be back before we know it.
Good, because I have my college application review with the school counselor.
Oh, you finished your essay?
Haven't started.
Oh, well, let's get to the city and take care of Marco quick then.
Downtown fast.
Swing it through Brooklyn. Jameson have you on the ground for the bugle?
Still can't believe old Triple J is your new boss.
Really loving the new regime.
You'll whip him into shape in no time. So, what's up with Marco? It's been years since our last showdown.
According to witnesses, he was running down Broadway yelling nonsense. They say he seemed angry and paranoid, delusional. He just exploded.
Man. Hopefully we can calm him down.
I've seen people lose control like this. Be careful.
Good thing there too, Spider-Man now.
Good luck.
Thanks, MJ.
Might need the new tech we've been cooking up too.
No way. They're untested. Merely prototypes.
But you brought them, right?
No comment. Kidding. We gotta help him before he hurts someone. Or himself. Maybe he's hungry. Should toss the big guy a snack.
What's the plan?
Keep him busy. I got an idea. You should try yoga! Must be more of a Pilates guy.
That was your idea?
Never said it was a good one! It was
supposed to be a normal day!
That was your idea?
Never said it was a good one! It was supposed to be a normal day! Teach physics, have awkward conversations in the teacher's lounge!
This has nothing to do with you. Leave me alone!
I want to help you. But it's gonna hurt first.
Yeah.
working on it? Thought I lost you there. Can't get rid of me that easy. Time for Genki to work his magic. Genki, you there? Nuts! I know, man. But listen, we need a big water source by Wall Street.
Well, let me check the grid. Stay safe, too. You too, Mr. Parker.
Will do. Wait, what? You know it?
Genki knows all. Plus, we were super weird in class earlier.
I knew I never should have taught at a gifted school.
Give him today's forecast, Spider-Man.
100% chance of rain! Got it right where we want him!
Guys, the water tank on the Matheson building should do the trick. We're talking 10,000 gallons here.
Got it. Thanks, Genki.
Should have stayed away, spiders.
You still think we got him right where we want him? I admit I may have spoken too soon. And he's definitely getting bigger.
Keep climbing. We're so close. The water tank.
Spider-Man?
I just wanted to live normal, like everyone else.
This isn't the way, Marco.
For a guy like me, there is no other way.
This is getting out of hand. Pete, what happened?
I ended up outside. Just keep going up and I'll meet you at the roof! That water tank! Only shot!
Keep it moving, Miles.
I just wanted a regular life.
You can still have one!
It's too late now.
Oh, man! Sandcastles instead. Ma, everything okay? I'm with Pete.
I know. You're on every channel. I'm heading downtown to help coordinate resources and supplies. Is Genki covering for you at school?
He is. But I got this meeting with my counselor later, and the principal thinks
I can talk to your principal, but New York needs you right now.
Coolest mom ever.
And please, be careful.
Like Ma said, can't let New York down.
For yourself, Marco!
I don't care.
wish I could just write about this for my essay. I'd get as many college as I wanted. Or Spider-Man would. Right. Brainstorm later, Miles. Focus.
How's it going, Spider-Man?
Almost there.
Water tank's ours!
Actually, it's his now.
Hey, sorry. What I miss? He's trying to eat me! Let's give him a drink instead!
Did we do it?
Wasn't stable, but here goes nothing!
The web wings? They're flying!
But we're not out of this yet. Marco's at Pier 4 Beach.
What happens if he gets all that sand?
I think he just did! Gonna need you ASAP, Miles!
Yeah, I see him all right. I'm right behind you.
Miles? Miles! Just get myself into. You've got to calm down, Marco. Innocent people are in danger.
You care about them, but not me. They wouldn't listen to Marco. They can't ignore Sandman.
City.
of sand everywhere.
Marco, it's gonna be okay.
I haven't been okay for a long time.
If you need help, all you have to do is ask.
You're the ones who are gonna need help when they come for you.
Slow in your old age, Sergei. A fate you will not share.
I have been in your shadow for hours, but you sense nothing. Pathetic. Light the fires. The great hunt begins.
Is busted. Pete, you seeing this?
Hold on a sec, Miles. I got it. You're gonna be safe. Yeah, same here. Hey, Genki?
I know. The whole city's telecom network is down.
What's happening to the requests that are coming in?
They'll all get queued, but... Wait. I'm gonna try a workaround.
Work fast.
Right before the app went down, I saw a request for help at Liberty and Broadway.